Ever wonder how Adam Driver got into show business? Check out his first credits. Adam Driver, the former best friend of Sir Jean de Carrouges, Jacques Legris proves to be much better at climbing the social ladder and is brought to life by Adam Driver.
The accusation is false.
2 Oscar nominations and 3 Star Wars movies into his career, Adam Driver is one of the fastest rising stars in Hollywood. Where did Driver get his first credit?
I don't understand. There's only 2 parking tickets.
That's Driver as Will Slansky, a ne'er-do-well son of a rich family in The Unusuals. Driver was already able to play a wealthy man accused of assault, just like in The Last Duel.
I dropped out of college. My parents gave me a car.
See?
I thought I was depressed. I never had to be anything, so I grew up to be nothing.
This should be settled quietly.
I'm innocent!
To see my entire first credits video for The Last Duel, click or tap on the screen.